Wondering whether I need a book to raise this camera. Hello, my name is John Spencer, and today I have been reviewing the latest news. Here is the latest announcements from Air Cameron and his coalition. Some private contractors will be brought in to help the poor experience the joy of a brand new eugenics program, where they will be invited to have their privates examined. Oh, okay. Those who can't travel will be escorted to see Cameron in his private chambers. Ooh. Yes, this is the story that Mr. Cameron is going to bring in private contractors to witch hunt the poor, those on benefits precisely, and they will be hunted down in big vehicles. They would be driving big vehicles, look like something out of Robot Wars, and they'd be hunted down in the streets, lasered and killed like that, or something like that. It's unclear, that the results haven't come through. I don't know the results anyway. And they're to be demonized and walk around with lapels and markings and have their doors daubed and that sort of thing. Because this is the Conservatives, and they spend night and day in their smoky rooms wondering how to exterminate poor. And we don't know if these are going to be like specialised doctors, like, on each subject, like a mental health or foot gangrene or how to get a job, if there's a job. Somehow they're going to be fumbling jobs. I don't know where they're going to come from. Fairy dust, who knows. But yes, Mr. Cameron will get in these wheel clampers and tie up everyone and just say, go against all doctors' advice and just say, we've got the clamp on this geezer, we think he's a bogus, you're done. So that will be the high level of it. Now, there are places where Cameron could go and get the money for the country. But this is Conservatives, this is Cameron, in their Conservative mode, and doing what they do best, hunting down the poor. You could, you know, tax dodgers, go after banks where they actually lost the Britain's money. No. This is Air Cameron, and this is the poor getting crushed every day of this coalition.